through our painstaking investigation, we have discovered that there were six people belonging to SDPI who had met earlier a number of times, and on the 22nd of December, they had met at 5:30 in the morning, then again at 8:30 in the morning, and after that, they had come and conducted a recce to carry out the dastardly attack on some leaders who were supporting the CAA. Sensing a huge police presence, they tried to pelt stones to create disturbance. Unfortunately, or fortunately, the stones did not fall on persons, but it fell elsewhere. These people were being paid about 10,000 rupees from their organizer, from their handlers, to create terror. Their idea was to first recruit, then radicalize, then create disturbance, and then kill. And this organization, I am told, has involved in disturbances earlier on the city. Now this case will be handled by the anti-terror unit of Bangalore City Police. I am full of appreciation for the team that has been able to detect this case of attempt to murder, and the doctors who have done excellent treatment to Varun. He was able to survive, otherwise we would have had a huge casualty here.